Okay, we're here, and today we're doing the next episode and the weird but true facts that you did not know. We're doing 20 thingies of my bubble this poor episode. So let's get straight into it. Number one, Antarctica has 24 hours of daylight. Wait, Antarctica has 24 hours of daylight for part of the summer. 24 hours of sun? Number two, some lobsters are electric blue. Wait, what? Number three, your hands have 26% of the bones in your body. There are 27 bones in each hand, including your wrist. Wait. So, one, two, three. Oh my god, yeah, I just counted 27 out of all of them. Number four. The four stop signs were black and white. Number five. The Frisbee was originally named the Pluto Platter. There's actually a place, I don't know, I can't remember where it is, but they actually serve their food on Frisbees. Pluto Platter. Number six. If a space shuttle could travel to the sun, it would take about 222 days, 20 days to get there. There, almost a year to get there. God. You'd have your birthday party then, wouldn't you, children? I missed a few, so number seven. Competitive racers tricked out porta potties at the annual outhouse races in Nevada. Eight. Russian supermarkets carry caviar flavored dato juice. That doesn't sound very appetizing. Number eight. Termites evolved from cockroaches. No, I just said cockroaches. Okay then. Number nine, I think. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That was 10. Whoops. Number 11. Some Ice Age people used human skulls as drinking cups. Wait, what? That's not nice. 12. The moon can look red during a lunar eclipse. It actually happened not too long ago. I'm excited for the next one. 14. There's an annual redhead festival in the Netherlands. Go redheads! Good job at being redhaired. 14. Some chickens are born half male and half female. That's very strange. Very strange. 15. A group of owls is called a parliament. Hello, parliament. So true. That's me. 17. Some cave-dwelling salamanders don't have eyes. Okay. Number 18. Prehistoric humans chewed tree resin as chewing gum. So chewing gum is actually that old? Really? Number 19. The longest non-stop flying by bird is 8 days. Non-stop flight by bird is 8 days. That's wow. And number 20. A pair of ruby slippers from the Wizard of Oz sold for more than $66,000. $650,000. Whoa. Bye-bye.